TGC Tour, round number 3. Heard it was kind of windy, but we're going to check it out for ourselves. So 16 under par here going into round number 3. And now we just got default wind, so it doesn't seem to be too bad. So moderate and fast greens, soft fairways. We'll take it. See what we can do on round number 3 once again. So appreciate you tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't. We're going to see what we can do. This seems very short.
Crank that drive straight at the pipe. And best of luck to you as you endeavor in this society tournament. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot.
Back on the fairway. I like it.
And this is your third shot. Way to chip that one close. Well done. This putt's going. There's your par. Okay, even par after the first. Nice to see. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Beautiful swing. Here's our second shot on hole number 2. All right, let's take this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? It could be a good one.
Oh, we didn't hit it.
Well, it didn't quite get there, did it? And we're just a tap away here. Okay, let's check the old scorecard. Sitting at 16 under for the round. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. And look at this, just striped it off the tee. Good shot. This was just a 3-foot putt. Nice job. That's the birdie there. And you're currently sitting at 17 under par. Teeing up on the fourth hole now.
Shot like that.
All right, here's a 7-foot putt.
You gotta make the birdie.
That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row. The makings of a streak, perhaps.
18 under for the round.
We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Here's our second shot on the fifth.
Oh.
I'm sure you didn't plan
coming
that
up
one.
Well short there.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough. Back on the fairway. Let's see if we can stick it on the green from here.
Here's your fourth shot.
Oh, there
oh
you
my.
Go.
Holding it out for the birdie. That was amazing. And we are going to take another look at that. The sixth hole now. beauty of a swing there. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Oh, this one could drop.
Oh, man.
All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. And tapping in for par. Teeing off now on the seventh. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. Setting up about 115 yards out. Well, this one could play. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just fine. Great work. All right, this is for the bird.
We're leaning. Here we go.
And that's your fourth birdie of the day. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Well, that was never going to be good. Careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Use a bit of a kick to the right. Okay, on the green safely. What will happen here? I'll just be quiet and watch and see how you do. Yeah, come back. Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, with the tap in. And after that hole, you will stay at 20 under par. Not too bad. And here we go on the ninth. Beautiful swing. Nice shot. That'll do. 26 feet to the cup. Ugh, just going straight by the hole. And that will do. Okay, and after that hole, you're gonna stay way down there at 20 under par. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. Holy mackerel, that was tattooed. Okay, this is about 240 yards or so from the pin. Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going.
All right, just want to make sure we're recording.
Getting it close on this one. A little too much to the right. A little wayward on that approach. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Oh, Nice chip. Fantastic. Okay, we can save par here with this putt. Oh, that'll do just nice. And after that hole, you will stay at 21 under par. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for safe landing. Second shot on the 12th. Setting up a 5-foot putt here. This one's tracking. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. Right to left breeze on this hole. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Ah, sorry, we ended up in the rough. And just in the first cut on this one. Nice chip. And for the par. All right, let's move on to the next. And after that one, you'll stay at 22 under par. Okay, let's do this. Hole number 14, ready to go. Oh, that's too bad. Setting up here from the deep stuff. This one's going left. Okay, Daddy. Here's our third shot. Sir.
This crack had a bend.
Yeah, that's okay. Let's see what we can do. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's all right. You might just not be able to use that one.
Do I just have to throw it away?
No, you don't have to throw it away. Just don't use it.
Okay.
Wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. And you'll stay at 22 under par after that last one. Wow. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Not an amazing swing. You are very deep in the rough here. Gonna have to be careful about this one.
All right, see if we can get a roll up there. That could be good.
Great job on that approach. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole.
Finally breaking the plug streak that we have going on. I guess it was only two. I thought it was more than that for some reason.
Let's see what happens here on the 16th.
Let's go ahead and use the driver here.
Shots looking nice here.
Nice. Stayed in the fairway.
This is our third shot. And this is about 4 feet. Looking good. That's gonna do just nicely. to right breeze on this hole.
Ooh. Still okay.
It's not gonna work.
First cut, not too bad. We'll take it.
Second shot on the 17th. For the green. Well, I can't get it right all the time. Unlucky. This one for the birdie.
Alright, just a little tap in par.
The ball. That was a good putt overall. Just didn't really drop when you needed it to. You'll stay at 24 under par after that last one. And teeing it up now for the final hole.
All right, so what are we looking at here? 486, par 5. So short par 5, downwind. Let's get a nice smooth drive, slow.
This could roll into the rough, I think. We are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway.
All right, so wind it up in the
right,
bunker
from the fairway
here.
Bunker. Let's see how this goes. Yep, that'll work from there. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. It's
that could be
there. And with that, your round is over. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today.
Oh, that's it.
See you real soon.
So, -9 on the third round. We'll take it. So, appreciate you tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't. We'll see you on round number 4.